Thank you. Welcome to Cleveland, where the local time is 6:27 p.m. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in an exit row, please don't plug your devices into the outlet. Don't forget to check your seat back pocket and area on your seat to make sure you have all your belongings, and be careful when opening up overhead bins. Once we arrive at the gate, our airport team will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have. You can quickly find the baggage claim information by opening the United app, selecting flight status, and entering the flight number. On behalf of the entire United team and our SkyLearns partners, thank you for choosing to fly with us. We hope you enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off, please stand clear of the door area to allow your flight attendants to complete important safety duties. passengers, please disarm doors for arrival, cross check, stay by for all calls.
LA to Cleveland?
I'm on.
Business? You here on business?
No, I'm a college student.
Oh, you good to guess?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Good school.
Are you here on business?
No, I'm from here.
Oh.
Yeah. One of my law partners is a Case graduate, and his kids go in there right now. Excellent school. No, I was just out in Vegas to see some music shows.
I like the summer in Cleveland, though. It's way too good.
Yeah, it can get humid. It definitely can get humid, especially in August.
See the dead out there?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love that.
Oh, dude.
Like, cool, like, not long enough to probably expect that place.
Yeah, have you seen any clips of it?
Yeah, I saw a
They did a show right outside the pyramids. And they did that album off of it, Europe 72.
Okay, yeah.
And so, that sphere, it's amazing, but yeah, the way they had it, the pyramids, everything, and it looked like they were in front of the pyramids. It, and the sound in there is
just good because it's not open. It's not like football stadium.
Well, I kind of read about it a little bit. The technology is beyond anything anyone's ever tried to actually take. I'm not very technical.
Yeah.
Every seat is tailored. Every single seat is tailored so the music sounds of that particular seat.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, this is
Hey, you shut up?
Yeah.
Want me to carry you, Mama?
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Oh, so, that is so great.
So there's the stage. But you really not gonna see the roof right there here. I'm not very good at taking pictures and shit, you know? They shred it, man. I'm as old as I was, like 30 years old.
He's like
80, 78, yeah. So this is like more going up to the roof of it than it's ground. So that's like off to my right.